I've done a lot of things that I'm not proud of. Things that if you'd been around, I know would make you sad. I've been a selfish person, one who gave up. I never saw the things that I still had. 10 years later, I finally think I know. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to start to try. Who I should be. It's time to choose what's right instead of choose to hide. From this day I promise I will try and see if I can be someone you'd be proud of. Someone you'd be proud of.